Runners on first and second and one out. In the bottom half of the eighth inning. Cole Tucker awaiting the pitch. So we got a ground ball. Base hit inside the first base bag and down the right field corner. Escobar's around third. He's already crossing home. Around third coming to the plate is Kelly. As a throw comes trickling into the infield, Kelly touches home, standing and scores. It's now a 3-2 game on a two-run double by Cole Tucker.